So, Katie, you're making this hard with that little grin, but fact of the matter is that if you get my vote tonight, and I need to make this clear, it's not for how you played the game. Because in the challenges, you sat out of most of them. At camp, I rarely saw you muster enough energy but to stir coconut. Your self-proclaimed social skills really don't lie anywhere outside of your alliance. The only quality that I actually saw you bring to this game was maybe the value of riding the coattails of people who do play the game. So realize, if I vote for you tonight, it is not for you, but it is against Tom.
Total regrets.
Katie, you were worthless around camp. You were insignificant, even embarrassing on challenges. You would think that the least that you could do was, you know, make some friends around camp. Yet I still can count a number of instances where you've ridiculed, made fun of almost all these jury members, and even betrayed them at times. So my question to you is, explain to me and the jury how being so pathetic is your plan. And not your plan to get an invite to number two, but a plan to win you $1 million.
Okay, fair enough. Katie, I'm going to tell you the things I did observe, okay? You were phony and cruel to everyone except Tom and Ian. Aside from that, I also observed laziest person at camp, mean, bad at challenges, unkind, and betrayed me. Give me one reason I should vote for you.
To me, what's worse than being disrespected is being someone who just gets disrespected over and over and just takes it and lies down. You know, I think you had opportunity after opportunity to play this game like a strong woman. And I just want to know, am I wrong? I mean, did you play it like a strong woman, like, or a doormat?